Takže vítám vás tady u další hry, kterou budu hrát pro vás. A to není nic jiného než Test Drive Unlimited. Je. Teď tu hru začnu hrát, protože z prvního pohledu se mi velice líbí. Navazuje vlastně na úspěšnou hru Test Drive Unlimited 1. To už jsem taky hrál, ale moc jí nehrál, ale ani se mi líbila dost a myslím, že tady tu hru si určitě oblíbí dost lidí a už jí taky hodně dost lidí hraje. Máme tady tuhle tu, ta se mi líbí. A nebo tady tahle ta. No. Musíme si dát tuhle tu. Bukva. Ona se jmenuje Bukva. Měl jsem jí dát název Bukvička. Pažíme! Co to prozvídnem? Krásné moře. Tak si. Půjdem zpět.
I hope you like the party. Let's go to the garage. I've got you a surprise that I'm sure you're gonna like.
Mám tam nějaký překvapení. V garáži mám vše byt. Nebo jestli to je můj byt, nevím. Můžem se. Ani náhodou. Okej.
And here is your gift. Happy birthday!
Tohleto jsme dostali.
Well, for the color, I hesitated a bit, but finally, I think I made the right choice.
Jako nový.
What do you think? Do you like it?
Oh, yes.
Go ahead, open the door. Admire the interior.
Čtyřkou.
She's yours. Go ahead. Get inside and check her out.
A můžeme dovnitř? Můžeme si něco otevřít? Asi ne. Tady, zkusíme. Jenom tady to dají otevřít. Myslím, že půjde otevřít třeba kufr nebo ještě něco. Tak, vlezeme dovnitř.
Don't be shy. Start the engine and go for a ride.
Tak ho otevřeme. Bye bye. Teď se nám otevírá velký herní svět. Volné jízdy. Říkáme, kam to máme jet.
You can change the camera at any time.
Čkem. Sedíme pohled. Bčkem. Pohled.
you can select secondary menus such as the radio, window position, and other options.
Máme. Vše nepotřebujeme, to už jsme se dali. Nikam jinam. Ne?
Yoo-hoo! Wake up! Where have
aha.
you been? Do you know how long I've been waiting? I have better things to do than stand here. Hold on. Hi, Dad. No, I'm still at the hotel.
Ona
yes,
usla.
I know I'll be late, but it's the valet's fault. It took her forever to bring my car.
What? How could it? Oh, it's that girl who thinks she's a professional racer. That's the last time she takes off in a guest's car. Tell her she's fired.
I think it's quite clear. You know, on second thought, I have a better idea. You fancy yourself a racer? Why don't you drive me to the San Antonio Club? You get me there in time, and I'll get you a spot in the biggest racing competition in history.
The
Solar Crown sound like a fair trade? Get in the car. Let's see what you're worth. Take me to the club. Solar Crown awaits us.
Pojdeme si vybrat auto nějaký. Určitě.
Go! Take me to the club. It's easy. It's the red spot on your GPS. You know how to use the GPS, I hope. Today is the launch of Solar Crown, a competition organized with the 8 best drivers on the island. I just heard that one of the competitors is withdrawn. A stupid accident. That's why you're in this car, by the way. I need a replacement.
Mapu?
If you prove yourself worthy, of course.
Si mění mapa.
That's enough talk. Show me what you've got.
Čas máme. Jsme tady s časovým limitem.
Get a move on. My time is precious.
Pojedem přesně podle mapy. Mě pak zajímá, jak se pak dává mapa.
Hello, Michael. Hello. How are you?
Hello.
Are you feeling better after yesterday's party? Dad told me about the idea of yours, and I loved it. I'll call you later, and we'll go out. Well, what are you waiting for? Accelerate! Hi, it's Tess. Okay, so concerning John's bowing out, I've got a lead. I'll explain later. Bye.
Mm-hmm.
you got the last... Come on! Hurry up! I'm ready!
Everyone's advice?
Okay. Okay.
3, 2, 1. And action!
Welcome to the first season of Solar Crown. The world's greatest drivers will be battling it out before you. We've got classic cars, SUVs, and asphalt cars, driven by the world's most daring drivers. Our cameras won't leave them alone for a moment. And you'll find me down on the track. I'm going to knock them dead. Unfortunately, John Evans won't be taking part. But here's a new challenger. Hello, everyone. Who will win the crown for best driver? Tune in to Solar Crown to find out.
And cut! Beautiful! Nice take. Thank you, people!
Now let's cross our fingers and hope it shows in the ratings. You've got to pick up the licenses, though. Go see Todd Bishop. He runs the classic driving school. He'll sort you out. I've got stuff to do.
Hey, if it isn't Solar Crown's new hotshot driver, well, the first thing a driver needs is a car. And since it looks like money might be an issue, let's go visit a friend of mine. He's got great cars for better prices. Follow me.
Follow me. Pojď za mnou, myslím.
Hey, Jude. How's it going?
Well, not so bad.
This is good.
What brings you here?
I've got someone looking for nice wheels for a nice price.
Oh, you come to the right place. Have a look around. I got some brand new models.
Tady si vyberem něco. Já myslím, že si vezmu asi tuhle tu krychlí. Teda pokud na to máme. Máme. Tak už to je nejvíc ta krychle jedna. Krychl to. Že... Bojím se to koupit.
Oh, by the way, I have a new killer device. The Friend. Free ride instant money. It'll record any time you nail a dodge, jump, or drift. Try to chain them together as much as possible without touching anything. Any impacts and you'll lose everything. It'll be up to you to bank the money at the right moment. Come on, I'll install it for you.
Co s tím driftováním? Mám tě nějaký předvíst, nebo jak?
Let's see how this baby handles.
Už je to hotový, jo.
Right. Let's see how this baby rocks. Time to try out the Frim. Try to dodge cars, do jumps or drifts. That should increase your gauge. When the gauge is filled, either wait to earn more money or cash in the amount shown.
mohl. Dělám ty drifty.
I can see that you're a fast learner. Like that. Very good.
Fuck though.
Yes, excellent. I think it's time to stop. You can practice later. Okay, the Frim should help you earn a bit of cash. You'll need it. Don't worry about a bed for the time being. I've got a temporary solution. It's no penthouse suite, but you haven't got the money to afford a 5-star hotel right now. So let's go to your palace. Just follow the directions on your GPS.
Turn left.
Ty vole, ty hajzle.
Your destination is 1 mile away.
Zajímalo, jestli můžem. Jestli můžeme fotit auto. Hezký. Co teď nebudem.
Your destination is a half a mile away.
To je zajímalo, jestli. A jak nezjistil, kde se dává ještě mapa. To asi ještě nemůžem. Páně, něco ještě zkouším. Tohle nic. Tít. Háčkem troubíme. A, to asi bude moc taž...
Icons indicate entry points for a spot or a challenge.
To je bungalov. Level up.
This is your home and headquarters. You can change clothes in your dressing room if you have some cash to spend on gear. In the garage, you'll be able to change cars. When you pick up another one. Right, I've got to be off. When you're done looking around, come see me at the driving school. Just follow your GPS.
Může jít ven. Bazének. A to chci to auto.
This door gives you access to the garage.
Garáž.
If you want to go back to the free ride session, it's this way.
Já můžu jít ven, jo. A já nemůžu. To by bylo asi exit.
This door gives you access to the dressing room.
To doporučení.
Here you can access all of your information.
Info.
You can edit your MyTDU life profile and modify your furniture with MyTDU house.
Chceme
you
nic.
Can also consult your photo album.
Tady máme šatník. Samozřejmě, všechno máme zavřený. Tak to ne. Já, jak už jsme nic nedostali, tak se tady s tím nebudeme zdržovat a jdeme jinam. A myslím, že asi jediný, co vítáme za vhodný, je to, že budeme do garáže.
In the garage, you can admire your cars and interact with them in the same way as in a car dealer. In each garage, you will find a display board to access the menu.
A počkat, to může jít ven, nebo jak?
After an accident or after leaving the road, it is possible to return to the road quickly.
Tak co to myslí?
To find your way around the island, it is important to use the map.
No konečně, už to můžem. Mapa. Takže hlídičky, takhle máme velkou mapu. Tam jsem nechtěl. To. Tak takový. Vás teď. Tu máme všechno. Takový velký ostrov máme, jo. No. Tak jdeme zpět. Tam stejně musíme dojet.
Classic driving school. Don't keep me waiting.
That is just blubble. How did you come yet?
At the next intersection, turn left. Turn left. Have reached your
In the external view, you can pan the camera around the exterior of your car.
Takže. Co nás čeká?
Hey, are you all set up at home now?
Are you Why, look here, Todd. It seems there's a new competitor at Solar Crown. Do you mind doing the introductions?
I'd like to present you Miami Harris. She will be one of your opponents for this competition.
Let's hope you have more talent for racing than you do for dressing. Somebody needs to give you some advice on style. Come see me. I mean, after I've finished beating you. Ciao.
A word to the wise. Watch your back around Miami. She can get really crazy behind the wheel, and she'll do just about anything to make sure she wins a race. Of course, before anything else, you've still got to get that license.
Asphalt, Fruits, Classic.
Let's see how you're doing during this simple exercise. Drive your vehicle successfully through the bend and control your braking to stop the vehicle inside the zone.
Co máme za úkol?
Congratulations! Oh, it really looks like you got the hang of this. The slalom test is a good way to see if you have mastered braking, vehicle control, and acceleration.
Je poserem. Ale co když to skvěle poseru? Ano.
Congratulations. It really looks like you've got the hang of this.
Ano, další test. A teď to bude...
During races, you will encounter different types of bends and slopes. This test is just a taste of what's to come.
Ukážem si. Těžkýho by to nemělo být. Takže jedem. Ke kdementí jedem. A to já tím, že jedem. Nevím, jestli jedem na lehkou nebo na těžkou úroveň. Tak to máme. OK.
Well done! Another successful test.
Do
You have to adapt your driving depending on your vehicle, but also depending on the weather. Don't forget to adapt your braking on a wet track.
Degree turn, or to negotiate tight hairpin turns, use the handbrake.
Kurva. To jsem přesně čekal.
Keep focused. Keep focused. You'll make it.
Tak to mě ještě bych napomínat asi 100krát. Když ono prší.
Well done. Another successful test. You won't be alone on the roads. You have to know how to adapt your position and angle of approach depending on the other vehicles. In this exercise, you have to avoid all of the other cars.
Takže všichni máme předjet. A dojet do cíle. Je, já vím, co to je. To je to. Tady to hrál Marty. Tohle věděl. Takže uvidíme, jak nám to půjde. Je, my do něj nesmíme nabourat.
Missed it this time.
S tím Martin měl taky problémy, tyjo. Vidíme, jestli budu lepší nebo ne. Tak první neúspěšný pokus za sebou mám. Ty debile, já se tě nemůžu ani dotknout.
Keep focused.
Sráči, ne. To já se střihnu po trávě a bude ty. Asi já nemůžu moc. Au! Jsem posral. Nehrabej! A jsme v prdeli. Jedem do prdele. No, tak my můžeme takhle jezdit. Každopádně už to máme prohraný. Už to dostavil. Já už to chci posrát. Třeba na ní dovení nabourám. A bude to... Tak. Se mi to nechce jet znova úplně. že to střihnu přes trávu a bude. Slyším zkusím jednou po silnici. Zalí. A tebe. A vám taky. Máme to.
Tak. Well done. Čtvrtý pokus, another successful test.
Teď máme poslední úkol.
Show me how you're doing with this two-lap training race.
Mustang. Poslední úkol, který nás čeká. To byl Barty, že mu to nešlo tady. Šlo mu to teda, udělal to se dřívím a už je mám unasydali úroveň. Každopádně by to úplně excelentně zvládáme. V klidu, v pohodě. Na starosti. Jiii! Korvá, no piči! A jeď! To byla před finishem zrovna, to si dělá prdel ten Mustang. Vážně, když se to nebude,
well done! Another successful test!
To jsme to ještě mohli někde postrat klidně. Ano. Zvládli jsme to! Gratulation!
This license allows access to new events. A new championship is now accessible. You just need to follow your GPS to get there. Good luck.
Thank you for your advice, Todd.
Štěstí a zdraví. Ano. Jistě. Já se to s váma rozloučím. U tady toho našeho dlouhého úvodního dílu. Takže při dalším. Než začneme další video, tak se to s váma rozloučím. Všem a nazdar. Příště. Čau vás všem.